Four men accused of sexually assaulting a woman on a college campus are waiting to hear their fate tonight. Those men are accused of attacking a woman inside a dorm room at Co-Lin Community College in Wesson. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite was in the courtroom today. She explains what happened during the closing arguments.
Sitting from left to right, Justin Sandifer, Cameron Clark, DeMonte Glover, and Jason West. Four men facing charges of sexual battery on a young woman. A forensic analyst testified that the only DNA evidence was from an oral swab from the victim's mouth. The defense argues that proves that the woman was a willing participant.
And there's absolutely no evidence to show incriminality. Stupidity, yes. The criminality, no.
No DNA evidence linked these defendants to the crime, but prosecutors said that the victim's testimony was enough. Tuesday, the victim took the stand and said she drank apple-flavored vodka and passed out the night she says she was raped. She told the jury she woke up in a dorm room with DeMonte Glover on top of her. She says she tried to push him away, but passed out again.
They don't just don't matter what I consider. The question is, are they able to communicate and unwillingness. That's all. And that's what she did.
The defense says this surveillance video tells a different story. They say it shows her willingly walking into the boys' dorm and the suspects following just seconds behind.
She just flipped the script, changed the facts around because she's
the judge says there were huge elements of proof missing, but still enough evidence to go forward with the case. Reporting from the Capaya County Courthouse, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Six men were charged with the alleged sexual assault, but only four of them were indicted. If convicted, they could face up to 30 years in prison.